Hi, my name is Kenneth and I'm the PSLE Science Specialist here at the Pique Lab Learning Center. So in today's video, I'm going to discuss the differences between gravitational potential energy as compared to gravitational force. So this is a concept that many of my students mix up all the time. To be able to differentiate between gravitational potential energy and gravitational force, we must first be able to understand what these two concepts really mean. So when we talk about gravitational potential energy, of course the first difference that we see, one is an energy and the other is a force. Okay, if we look more into gravitational potential energy, it depends on two factors. One is the height, the other one is the mass. So if we are at a greater height from the ground, we will have more gravitational potential energy. Likewise, if we have a larger mass, we will have more gravitational potential energy. This is very different from gravity. Let's look at gravity. Gravity depends on the mass or the mass of an object. So, unlike gravitational potential energy, let's say if you stand on top of the hill, because you are at a greater height from the ground, you will have more gravitational potential energy. So this is what we have established now. But for gravity, even if you are standing on top of the hill, you are at a greater height from the ground, your gravity or the gravity acting on you will be the same at any point, because gravity depends on mass, and your mass does not change. I hope this clears up the misconception between gravity and gravitational potential energy. Thank you for watching. If you like what I just shared, do remember to like this video. Also, if you'd like to find out more about our programs and what we offer, do contact us at 8621-1533. Alternatively, do check out our website at www.thepiglab.com. Thank you and goodbye.